In 1972, George Dunning made Damon the Mower. Here, flouting all the rules of animation by rather crudely sticking all the drawings to a board and photographing them, sellotape and all. The formation.